What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another speed art video. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe, make sure you hit post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I'm going to tell y'all the secret of becoming a great artist. And the secret is mindset. One thing you gotta realize, God blessed us with these minds that got so much power. Whatever you say you are is what you become. So if I sit around and be like, man, I'm sorry or I'm trash, I will really become my words. You know what I'm saying? Because my mind will make myself believe I'm really trash. But if I just redirect my thinking or my way of thought and I just channel that, and I'd be like, you know what, man, I'm great. Because becoming a great artist, all it is having confidence and understanding that there's no limitations of what you can do if you got faith. You know what I'm saying? That's why ain't no man, if you notice, ain't nobody on this earth perfect. And with that said, that means you have no limitations. Like, you always can get better. So even when you think you done reached the top of your game, you can always surpass that sense. You can never reach perfect. That means you have no limitations. And another secret too, never compare yourself to anybody on this earth. Because all you're doing is you putting limitations on yourself. Because if you set out to achieve to be better than somebody that has limitations, or only way you'll have limitations if you're trying to be better than someone. But if you're only trying to be the best you can be, like, you can stay getting better. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a mindset. So I compare myself to no one, and I truly believe in the gift God blessed me with. I truly believe in sharpening my mind and telling myself, you know what I'm saying, never doubting yourself. And that you can use it as far as more than just art. You can use it for your life. Never doubt yourself. Anything you want to do or you set out to do, tell yourself you can do it and then set out to achieve it. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all stay tuned. More heat coming soon. We on our way to 100K subs. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate all y'all for the love and support. I will be dropping more heat for you guys. And I'm out this time.